Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so. I thirst for pain.
There are three more beacons to bring online. Take care of it, Swindle.
Hey, Bug! I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers.
Yeah.
Shockwave, where'd you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming! So glad to have him aboard. Yeah, that's what you get! Located a way through.
Return and show me the way.
I ran out of things to kill.
Cheer up, Bug. Looks like we got more incoming. take up firing positions. Not too shabby with that rifle, Bug.
You're just lucky you're on my team now.
Shockwave, there's never a moment's peace with this thing, is there?
I did not recruit him for his etiquette and sociability.
Ah, stuff your servos, Bug. You don't even know what half that meant.
Enough bickering. There are surely plenty of Autobots to vent your frustrations upon.
Sounds good to me.
Anything but being trapped in a small room with this numbnode.
Action. Probably not quite so eager for a second taste now. Now, to be fair, some weren't exactly revving for it in the first place. Still, now they've at least walked through the scrap heap once. It was classic con tactics. Ambush a forward patrol, but leave them functional, so if the main force arrives and some overeagers get it in their processes to go and be a hero. Well, that just leads more to the scrap heap when the cons spring the real ambush on the would-be rescuers. It was a downright mess. Took two cycles to blast the cons out of their positions.
took another to sort through the rust and rubble to see if there were any bots that weren't totally destroyed. It'll take a lot more for some of them rooks to forget what they saw. If they ever do. It's not something I've mastered that.
Protect the Darkspark at all costs.
Seems awful quiet. Where'd the bots go?
This is almost certainly an ambush. That was no doubt only a portion of their forces. I anticipate much heavier resistance.
What was that?
No sign of the bug. Oh well, can't say I'm sad to see him go.
Are you implying that you two were not forming a long and lasting bond of friendship?
You can't be serious! There! On the ridge!
Next one straight into your diodes, Decepticreeps!
Protect the Darkspark!
Come on, One Eye, we gotta keep moving!
Swindle, this way.
I'm gonna beat you till you growl!
Well, I guess you were right about heavier resistance.
I doubt we have seen the last of it.
Yeah, you're probably right. Guess we just gotta keep pushing through.
Agreed. I begin to suspect that they are focusing their efforts elsewhere.
Maybe the bug bugging out paid some dividends after all.
Perhaps. It's more likely that we have yet to glean the Autobots' true strategy. To reach the Darkspark.
What a waste of energy!
Cornered!